Hi, I'm Caleb with CellScale Biomaterials. I speak to a lot of different researchers that are testing a lot of different materials and different specimens. And it can be a little confusing sometimes to demonstrate what it's like to do testing at different scales. And so in this video, I'd like to go through some concrete examples of different types of testing that can be done at scales that are different by 100 or even 1,000 times in terms of the amount of force applied, the amount of displacement applied. Let's start by looking at the classic example, a parallel plate compression test of a rubber ball. This ball is about 50 millimeters in size, and we're applying about 200 newtons of force to do the compression. Next, let's look at a test done in our microscale test system, also a parallel plate compression test, but in this case, the specimen is only 0.5 millimeters, so it's about 1/100th the size, and the force required is only about 2 millinewtons, so about 1/1000th the force. Let's look at a tension test. Here we have a rubber band being tested in tension where the displacement is about 10 millimeters and the amount of force required is about 500 millinewtons. We can do a similar type test in our microscale system. In this case, we're testing some spider thread. The displacement is about 1 millimeter and the amount of force required is about 0.5 millinewtons. So again, we're talking about 1,000 times less force, but we're doing a similar test. Let's take a look at one final test mode. Here we're seeing a cantilever bend test on a popsicle stick. The force is about 30 newtons, and the displacement is about 2 millimeters. We can do a similar test using the microscale system on a human hair. In this case, the displacement is about 0.2 millimeters, and the peak load is about 30 micronewtons, so only about 1/1,000,000th the load used to bend the popsicle stick. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I know we had a lot of fun making it. If you have any questions about the techniques used in the sample tests we've shown, or how those techniques could be used for your application, we'd love to talk with you. Thanks.